Just like to say thank you to everyone who worked on The Iron Lady, especially Barry Gower and Stephen Murphy, and to Roy Helland, and to Meryl, and to Michael Key.